Well, many of you know Baltimore history will be made in Italy this weekend as Baltimore's archbishop is elevated to cardinal by Pope Benedict XVI. Ah, to be in Rome. Our Rod Daniels is the only area TV reporter with Cardinal-Designate Edwin O'Brien in the Eternal City.
In less than 48 hours, a very important and very solemn ceremony will take place here at St. Peter's. Pope Benedict XVI will elevate 22 archbishops from all over the world to the rank of cardinal. 16 of those archbishops are from Europe, 2 are from America. Cardinal-designate Dolan from New York, and also Cardinal-designate Edwin O'Brien from Baltimore. Hundreds of people from the Baltimore area will be here to witness this ceremony, and we will catch up with them in the coming days. But the reason why this elevation ceremony is so important in the life of the Catholic Church is that the College of Cardinals is the only body that the Pope will confer with should he want to clarify an issue that deals with the Catholic Church. But understand that the Pope, and only the Pope, will make his final decision. We will bring you the events as they unfold in the coming days here, but for now, from St. Peter's Square in Rome, Rod Daniels, WBAL-TV 11 News.